Hi. Welcome to Homeopathy Medicines. Today in this classic Homeopathic Materia Medica lecture discuss about homeopathic medicine Capsicum annum. By Dr. Farrington, MD. Before starting this video, please subscribe to this channel. We need support from you to make this channel more beautiful and more informative. Now going to discuss about Capsicum annum, its uses and symptoms. Capsicum possesses few, if any, of the narcotic properties of the Solanaceae, but it has, highly marked, the irritating properties of the group. It takes but little of the drug to produce this irritation. Capsicum is eliminated from the body through the kidneys, producing strangury with burning when passing water. This drug acts best in persons of lax fiber, rather stout in build, who do not respond readily to medicine, because they are of lax fiber and also because of impaired digestion. The capsicum patient has weak digestion or weak stomach, hence the whole man is weak. Such patients are irritable and get angry without any cause. This is true of either adults or children. They are worse from the least draft of air, though this air be warm. They are clumsy in their motions. They are subject to chills and fever. The chill commences in the back. Although the patient is thirsty, yet drinking causes shivering. The capsicum patient is subject to catarrhalasma with red face and well-marked sibilant rales. He coughs, and a successful cough raises phlegm which relieves the asthma. Capsicum has a symptom of the chest not often met with in practice, and that is very offensive breath during the cough. It also has a well-marked action on the ear, especially on the middle ear. It is of use in rupture of the membrana tympani from disease when there is soreness or inflammation of the mastoid process of the temporal bone. For abscess of the mastoid process, the preferable remedies are aurum and nitric acid. For chronic suppuration of the middle ear, you may think of silicea. Capsicum is of importance in diseases of the throat. It is indicated in diphtheria or in gangrene of the throat when there are burning blisters in the roof of the mouth and when there is an odor from the mouth like that of carrion. The throat feels constricted as if spasmodically closed. The patient is worse when not swallowing. In extreme cases, the patient becomes greatly prostrated. The most similar remedy here is canthrese. Capsicum is also indicated in elongation of the uvula. It may be used both externally and internally. In dysentery, it is indicated when the stools are frequent but small and attended with violent tenesmus and burning in both rectum and bladder. The stools are bloody and slimy and contain shaggy pieces. There is thirst and yet drinking causes shuddering. Thanks for watching this video. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. Comment us your feedback. Like and share this video with your friends and family. For paid and free consultancy online, visit homeopathymedicines.com and mashclinic.com. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay healthy, stay happy.